adapting, you'll need a car. Now, the first one is on me, so go ahead and pick what you want. Ford introduced the Mustang to America in the 1960s. And with that, the car company kicked off the pony car wars. It was a battle between American manufacturers that was hotly waged in showrooms and on the track. We've got some new designs that you can use to personalize your car. Before you race, you can make some last-minute choices. You can change your gear, tune your car, and more. Never hurts to give everything one more look before you hit the track. Here, you can change the length. Keep things properly matched. This race has been homologated, meaning every car on the track meets the same standards. This way, the race will be kept competitive.